too long. What's less than a minute?
A second.
Less than that.
A moment.
That's it. I'll go slowly so you can get it all down.
If only takes a moment for your eyes to meet, and then your heart knows in a moment you will.
World full of wonderful things. There I sat, all cooped up in Yonkers for years and years, when all of the time wonderful people like Mrs. Malloy were walking the streets of the city of New York, and I didn't know them at all. I don't know if you can see from where you're sitting or not. Well, for instance, the way that her eye and her forehead and her cheek come together up here. Can you? I tell you right now, a fine woman is the greatest work of God on earth. You can talk all you like about Niagara Falls and the pyramids. Well, they're not in it at all. Of course, I've seen women before, but today I talk to one equal to equal, and they're so different from men. And awfully mysterious, too. I bet you can know a woman 100 years without ever really being sure whether she likes you or not. Today, I've lost so many things. My job, my future, all the things that people think are important, but I don't care. Even if I have to dig ditches for the rest of my life, I'll be a ditch digger that once had a wonderful day.
Excuse me, I'm sorry, but I missed a few words back there, Mr. Hackle. Right after it only.
Takes a moment, but his arms fell short and strong. It only takes a moment.
He held. Dismissed! Dismissed!
Except for Horace Mandeville of Yonkers, New York.